You're an incredibly bright girl. You're incredibly, you have no problem with, who's kidding you?
No,
I'll tell you. I think you're angry.
I have problems. I come from a different social, a different economic. I came to this school.
Yes, right.
Does that mean nothing?
But look, here, sit down. I believe that the ideas contained in this novel express the author's feelings in a way that he intended, based on his results. Do you see? What I'm trying to tell you is that perhaps this course...
I have to pass it. I have to pass this course.